5, 4, 3.
The one man army, war premiere. Check it out. I take you back to 1994. Karis Lynn was 29, the return of Boobat was still raw. I was rocking Onyx back to fuck up. I was swift from west of Bucktown, touched my heart in Harlem. I finished freestyling in the basement of On Design. Underdogs fell apart, I kept Lil Frenzy in mind. He told me underdog should be you and I. And no one else, I told Lil Frenzy if it was you and I, it'd be something else. We fell apart in 1999, came back 2005 as the Forbidden Legion. That's how we felt inside. We had to change our name for copyright reasons. We got so mad, we changed it to the Unforgiven Legion. Just like high school, the Warriors had problems, and I became a victim of my partner's addiction. I'm getting too old and my boy is getting whack. Even my ex told me, don't let that nigga hold you back. And I became the one man army. Yo, you don't even know, man. I got so fucking mad, cause sometimes I'm thinking that nigga didn't know what he had. We did graphics and tracks all done on a keypad. I look back at everything, man, it was so sad. I waited too long, I changed my name to Architect Beats, so I wouldn't fall behind, and then I started making beats. I kept things live by calling myself Low Arc, just to balance when the Unforgiven is decided to start. It's 2010, 29 videos later. I'm promoting my mixtape to my friends and haters. I'm doing my graphics, music on the daily. I realize Lil Ark is the one man army. I'm working with Chopper, Knowledge Born, and Ill-Minded God. Blue chipped into my rhymes are still very hard. Lil Ark has to rise from the ashes of the fire to show the whole world about the Unforgiven Legion Empire. I stand alone with holding the torch for one. As the one man army, and I'm about to have some fun. My family tried to hold me back cause they didn't believe in me. They didn't even see me, that's why I'm the one man army. So keep playing your Facebook applications, and I'ma keep building this musical foundation. I'm working real hard and ain't no bullshit. I'm getting well known, you can even Google it. That's Architect Neek, the one man army.